what's your name?
Hey, my name is Carmen. I took Mitya's restorative series, and it was excellent. Learned a few things about Ayurvedic medicines, and I have a copper tongue scraper now because of
Yay!
It was just really relaxing and helped me be more mindful about just meditating, breathing, and restoring.
Well, what happened? Like, you took a trip to Tahoe.
And took a tumble, and so my tailbone was super sore, and Amicia had recommended me to go to the in-house chiropractor, Dr. Cavicini, and it's been great. He's helped a lot, and so that was another great thing that came out of it, and yeah, it was fantastic.
What's your recovery journey like over the last few months?
A lot more mindfulness of my body as far as just paying more attention to aches, pains, or what's better, what's really just like, also I learned a lot from the poses we did and that you teach me in restorative classes, and I mean it's just from those few poses, like I know that it helps a lot. So relaxation techniques and also just good ways to unwind.
And what are the classes that you, because you take a bunch of classes here at the Working Body, which ones do you like to go to?
Different, I mean, like, I feel like Gen Tonic and Pilates help me be more mindful of my form. TRX I love for good cardio training, restorative yoga for mindfulness, and Pilates rolling Wednesdays.
Nice.
Yeah, that's a good little opener as well.
Okay, beautiful. Thank you so much,
Carmen.
Thank
you.